in 3, 2, 1.
So this time we're going to show you what happens when we're doing it without the radioactivity. So Master Scruffy sees the drops, and he tells Flippikins to come over and check and see whether it's radioactive or not. It turns out to not be radioactive, so Flippikins tells the master to tell the other two to go forward and scout out the area.